What's up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new day. Fist bump to the crew, the real OGs. That's you guys, by the way, in case you haven't worked that out. I've gotten up straight up this morning. It's such a stunning day outside. I really want to go on an adventure, but I've got a few like real world things to do. I've got to go and help mum do something with her car. If you haven't noticed, I'm actually driving mum's car, not mine. While she's at work, I'm just trying to help her with this. And I'm gonna go and like catch up with dad because he's in town and he knows cars more than I do. So hopefully we can get some coffee or something. Just something to give me that spark, that bit of energy that I need to truly kickstart today. To get mum's car stuff out of the way, which now opens up time for fun. I really need to edit a vlog at some point today as well to get back on track with all that, but until then I'll have to make time this afternoon before work. There was an ant on my screen. Alright, I think let's go for a swim, eh?
There's no place we can go. Baby, they're paving the roads outside. Hey. And every day's been so cold. We can watch the whole globe turn white.
Hope you guys enjoyed that little bit of a montage from our little adventures today on that little swim, which was kind of really annoying because we spent so much time driving. It was super spontaneous and we didn't really know where we were going. So we spent a lot of time driving and not much time swimming at all, but we had fun and it was good. Got a vlog rendering back here, trying to catch back up. It seems to be a bit of a struggle at the moment, but I am getting there. They will be online eventually. Just cut me some slack. I'm gonna run out of the house now. Actually, once in 9 seconds. Because Katie and I are gonna go and do something. See ya. Oh. All right, gotta go do this thing with Katie, and then I think I've gotta go to work. Night number 7.
New.
It's just no place to go. Baby, the stars are...
Hey! We're at Bunnings, but can't find what we need to get. Oi, Katie. Wait, there's a swimming pool up there.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah. Marshmallows.
Marshmallows.
Bloody oath.
Marshmallows for a bonfire.
Well, if you haven't worked out what firewood is for, we're having a fire tonight down at the beach. We tried to have one the other night. I didn't vlog it, but it was a horrible fire.
It's pretty pathetic.
Because we tried to find some like sticks in the bush. That's a glass door. But we're getting firewood this time.
Do you reckon that's enough?
I hope so. Like,
I don't know. I'm not good at this.
How long do you want your fire going for?
A few days.
We've got a fire going for a few days here, guys.
You're gonna carry it?
Yeah, but you have to film.
Okay.
So we're just getting one then?
I reckon.
Alright.
Do you?
Yep. His will last longer than the other one anyway, so.
You're right.
It should be okay.
That's true.
Got wood.
Hey, which way? Which way, bitch? All my fans. Hello, how are you?
Oh yeah, try and hold that.
Poor thing.
No, it's not too bad.
There we go.
Just a bit. Thank you.
Yeah.
Hello.
Bye.
What's up, dude? It's been like a really strange night, to be 100% honest. I was coming back from getting like had that firewood at Bunnings, and then all of a sudden I was on my way to work, and like my sister rang me. About a whole bunch of stuff which is coming up very shortly. If you saw a vlog a few days ago, you would know. But I will explain that over the next couple of days anyway. So I just was like sorting that out, and I was running late for work. So I got off the phone to her and literally ran straight in, and I haven't spoken to you guys since. But yeah, I finished work now. I'm gonna quickly cruise home and have a shower. And then I'm cruising to Katie's house, and we're gonna go to the beach, have a little fire, have some drinks. Should be super chill. Super duper chill. It's gonna be a good way to like end the night, I reckon. Why bring overlords, promises and children? They threw them both overboard, overwrought. Refugees sworn to a group home or jail for the crime. Looking for a new home. Elvis died, Hendrix died, Lennon died, genocide. Africa, Serbia, Cambodia, pesticides, fire, toxins, chemical warfare. Rules, there are love and what we're worth. What I'm all bearer, more terror, more unjust. Such as seizures, a tidal wind.